Relaxing from the cares of the Moscow conference, Mr. Bevin was among the guests of honor at a special performance in the Bolshoi Theater, which was also attended by General Marshall. Monsieur Bidault and his wife were also in the party, which sat with Mr. Molotov in the state box. World problems are temporarily put aside as the visitors from overseas applaud the magnificence of the Russian Ballet.